I am so honored to represent our American flag. My name is April Lufriou.
Australia.
And good news for Mrs. America. Good luck to all of you. We'll see you in a little while, okay? Now take a deep breath. As we say, our first finalist is Mrs. America. The judges now have to count you down from six finalists to just three. To help them make that choice, we'll have you take one more walk, and the judges will take one final look. It has been a long, long way to get here. But you have. And our last finalist is Mrs. America!
To my beautiful children, and as a wife to my wonderful husband. And before I was crowned Mrs. America, I promised, as I promised, to go out there and stomp the ground and to inspire parents who are dealing with children with challenges, just like I am and my husband. And I have to say I've done that nationally, and I'm so grateful to God above for giving me that open door to do that. And as the title of Mrs. World, I will work my hardest, just as I have worked as hard as Mrs. America, to shine the light on my family and on the cause that we represent, because we have a disease called retinitis pigmentosa, and it gives me a broader art audience to tell the whole world. But to shine the light on Mrs. World, to take it internationally, I promise to do that.
Every one of them. Congratulations, Mrs. Peru. And now, there are two very excited and very nervous ladies. One will wear the crown, the other will be first runner up. And if for any reason Mrs. World cannot serve out her term, the runner up will assume the crown and the duties. That said, our love and good luck to you both. And would you like to give each other a hug and take a deep breath? And oh,
America!
The first runner-up is Mrs. Vietnam. Yes, Mrs. World is Mrs. America. Congratulations. From former Mrs. America and Mrs. World, Diane Benigris, and officially crowning our ecstatic winner is former Mrs. Vietnam and pageant judge, Mrs. Kim Hong. with the crown on. Yeah. And just that quickly, it's time for her first royal walk. Mrs. World, it's time for your first walk. And it's her excited fellow contestants gathered around, waiting to kiss and hug and congratulate. We say thanks to everyone here tonight. And a very special thank you to all of our new friends at Westgate Lake Resort and Spa. It was such a thrill being with all of you. And with you, Barbara.
She's the queen of my life.